Hi friends, let's learn how to pass command line arguments in Java. In the public static void main, you can see the string args. So the argument is passed as a string. Okay, and in the next line you can see system.out.println args 0. If there are multiple values, the first value is the args 0. Okay, if you are passing multiple strings, then the first string is called as args 0, the second one is args 1. Let's see how to do it. So in Eclipse, to run a program for command line argument, you should not click on this button, that run button. Instead, right click on the program, run as, run configurations. This pop-up will open, then click on arguments. So here I am passing test 0. Click apply, click run, click OK. So you can see here test 0, the first argument, there is only one argument and that is getting printed. Now let's have multiple values, multiple arguments. Again click on the program, run as, run configurations, click on arguments, test 0 space test 1 space test 2 space test 3. So we have 4 arguments. Click on apply, click on run. The output remains the same, test 0, because we have written here args 0. Let me change it to args 1. Then again do it, run as, run configurations, arguments. You can see here, so test 1 should be printed. Run, yes, you can see here in the output test 1 is getting printed. Okay, now let's print multiple values. So I have copy pasted the line for args 0 here and let me change it to 2 and just to see the values. We can run it directly because the arguments are already passed. Okay, but just to see the values, let me do run configurations and check the values. Total 4 values. So the first value, that is args 0, is test 0 and args 3 is test 2. Let me run it. Okay, test 0 and test 2 both are printed. Now if I want to pass 2 integers, then perform some arithmetic operations like addition or multiplication, then what should I do? Let's see. Let me assign one variable, int x is equal to integer dot parse. You can see it here, integer dot parse int. Okay, args 1. So this parsing integer dot parsing is used to convert an argument to an integer. Because of this string here, whatever argument you pass, it is taken as string, then we need to convert as integer. It is showing convert to local variable field. Will it be required? Let's see, just execute once and see. Change to int y integer dot parse int. The first one I change to args 0 and second one is args 1. Okay. System dot out dot println. X plus Y let's see if it shows an error. It shows error here. This create telling to create local variable. Sorry. Args. Let's see if it works or not. It's working. This here and run as run configurations. Add 1 and 2. Let's change it to 10, 25. Run. Okay. So the two variables which are passed are initially taken as strings because of this string. Then we have to convert it to integer and both added to 35, 10 plus 25.